Closing ceremony of the World Youth Chess Olympiad.
Ladies and gentlemen, we finally have the medalists.
Oh, but wait a sec, we don't know the order.
Bam, bam.
All right, so we have three teams. Two of them on 16 points, Iran and India, and Russia on 15. And the rest of the teams are...
far, far away, at 3 points distance.
So we know that these three countries will win the medals, but we don't know in which order, because it will all depend on the last round.
So let us review the results of today.
India beat Romania 2.5-1.5.
It was a dry match, one win and three draws. Germany, Russia, it also ended in 2.5 and 1.5 for Russia.
Meanwhile, Iran beat Poland 1-3.5-1/2.
They seem to be running at full steam. Did you look at their cross table, the individual results of Iran?
Yes, I think in total they only lost three games on the five among the five players.
And otherwise you see 1-1-1-1. It's incredible.
It is incredible, and it's important because in case of a tiebreak, Iran will win the championship. If they win tomorrow, no matter with how many points, they will be the champions because they actually collected a lot of points.
5 points of difference with respect to India.
Yeah.
Yes.
And Russia, well, Russia still has chances if Iran and India loses in the last round.
Yes, so they have to play with the whole ambition, because one win, they don't risk anything, they cannot lose the third prize. But they could improve their position.
That's true. Let's just quickly mention their pairings for the last round. It will be at 10 o'clock on Sunday. Hungary won against Iran.
And Turkey against India.
And Russia, Ukraine. Interesting matches.
Yes, so for Iran things are clear. If they win, they're champions.
And India should also win, because if not, Russia can go ahead of them.
And if Iran makes a false step and India doesn't win, it would be all such a pity for them. So obviously all the teams will play for winning their matches.
All the three teams will play for a win. And the rest of the teams, because we have from fourth place to ninth place, we have, well, many teams with 12 points, and they can all finish in top six. So it's still a very important round, maybe the most important. Everything will be decided tomorrow.
So we hope to have the most exciting finish of the tournament, and another patapatam from you.
See you soon.
Ciao.